Today, we are going to explore Gemini, Google's latest AI chatbot designed to rival existing models like ChatGPT and Microsoft Copilot. Gemini, formerly known as Google Bard, has the capability to revolutionize the way we interact with machines. It's not just about text anymore. It understands code, audio, images, video, all sorts of stuff. Plus, Gemini can help with your emails, summarize your documents, or analyze your data. The possibilities are huge. Let's dive into the latest updates and see what Gemini can really do. Gemini comes in three flavors: Ultra, Pro, and Nano. To access Gemini Pro, all you have to do is visit the Gemini website and sign into your Google account. If you want even a more powerful Gemini, check out the Google One AI Premium plan. For $19.99 a month, you get Gemini Advanced, running on Ultra 1.0, Google's absolute top-of-the-line AI model. You can try it free for 2 months. Let's dive into Gemini's capabilities, starting with text-based prompts. Imagine needing some advice. You could ask, "What are some tips to improve communication skills?" Gemini will provide a thoughtful response and even offer different drafts. You can contribute to enhancing Gemini by sharing your feedback on the generated response. If you'd like a variation, the Modify Response option lets you adjust the tone. You can also share the chat, export it to Google Docs, or even draft in Gmail. Sharing a conversation is easy. Before sharing, you can give it a title, regenerate, and then create a public link for your team, friends, or social media. You can always manage these links later from the settings. By clicking the three dots, you can copy the response or report any legal issue. Let's ask something factual, like, "What significant civilizations influenced Egyptian history?" There is a Google button to have Gemini fact-check its own response. Gemini will highlight its answer. Green means Google search agrees with what Gemini said. You can even click for direct source links. Orange means there might be some conflicting info. Time to dig deeper. Non-highlighted text indicates that Google couldn't find enough reliable sources on this one, or they aren't intended to convey factual information. Gemini keeps things organized. You can easily delete, rename, or pin important chats. Here's a tip. When pinning, use emojis to group similar chats together for easy reference. Unlike some chatbots that only know what they were taught long ago, Gemini can connect to Google search, opening up a whole world of current information. Let's try it. Give me a summary of today's top AI news. Don't forget to fact-check the information. Also, keep in mind that to get the most up-to-date information, add words like today, currently, or this week to your requests. Otherwise, Gemini might use its older knowledge if it's unsure. Prefer listening to responses? Use the speaker icon.
Throughout its long and fascinating history, ancient Egypt interacted with and was influenced by several significant civilizations.
Or, if you're in a quiet spot, record your prompt for Gemini to process. Let's explore image prompts. I asked Gemini to generate an image of a robot duck playing in a futuristic park. And there you have it. Gemini has produced images of robotic ducks for me. You can continue experimenting by adjusting the level of detail or download the images if you like them. You can also upload an image and have Gemini analyze it. There is a bird in your backyard. Snap a picture, upload, and ask, "What kind of bird is this?" Don't forget to fact-check the information. Gemini can even extract the text from the images. Gemini also offers the capability to create data visualizations. Here's what I tried. Generate me a pie chart of the 5 most expensive cities in Canada. You can see how it generated the pie chart. You can even edit the visualization or check the code behind the chart. If you are a programmer, you can copy this code and edit it according to your needs. Gemini also has the capability to write code. Let's ask it to create a simple web page with a product title, description, and a buy button. Let's explore the settings section. Here, we have 5 options to review. Let's check the extensions. Gemini offers 5 distinct extensions. These extensions grant Gemini access to information from various sources, including maps, YouTube, flights, and hotels, ensuring more useful and personalized responses. We'll delve deeper into extensions in a separate video. The next option is your public links, where you can manage the public links you've created and view their details. Using the theme option, you can switch between light and dark themes. Gemini allows you to select between 2 response modes. With the real-time responses enabled, Gemini responds in real time, displaying text gradually as it's composed. If you disable this option, the entire response is generated and displayed at once. For advanced subscribers, there is an additional option, Manage Subscriptions, allowing them to manage their subscriptions. Let's now dive into privacy stuff and see what we are sharing with Google. If you want to control how much access you give to the extension or apps, check Activity Options. Gemini app's activity is optional and can be turned on or off. You have some control over your data. You can delete individual prompts or your entire history. The activity data includes your prompts, requests, and responses. This might include information from apps like Gmail, Search, Maps, and YouTube. This is how Gemini tailors its suggestions and information to your specific needs and interests. Google also provides extensive documentation on their privacy practices. They emphasize using the collected data to enhance Gemini's safety and address common large language model issues. All right, today, we've gained valuable insights into Gemini. Whether you're a student, researcher, or just curious, I urge you to delve deeper into Gemini and uncover its capabilities. Don't forget to share your thoughts on Gemini's potential and its ethical implications in the comments below. Thank you for joining me today. Stay tuned for more insightful discussions on this evolving technology.